So Dylan took me to my first hibachi place, and let me just say that it was quite the experience. At first, I was kind of scared because it was an uncomfortable experience, and I didn't know what to do. But some wise YouTubers once told me to seek discomfort, and that's exactly what I did. I got some shrimp with some lo mein, and let me just say that it was absolutely amazing. And not to mention that the experience of the cook made it even more fun. Get out of your comfort zone and try something new.